But what I think is sad sometimes about retreats is that we think all the beauty of knowing God happens when we come to special places and we get away and that kind of thing. The reason retreats work, the reason ichthuses work, the reason special concerts and road trips and all these things work for drawing people closer to God is because for a minute we kind of resist what the rest of the world's all about. We focus on what He wants. We focus on the needs of each other. We're close and we care for a minute, and then all of a sudden we feel a little bit of what being in the family of God is supposed to feel like. Then we go back home, we take our focus off, we take our attention off of the needs of others, we get focused back on real life or the stresses and the stuff that's going on, and we wonder, where did Jesus go? Let me suggest to you that Jesus didn't go anywhere. He's right there at our... not our beck and call, like we're God and He's our servant, but He's right there wanting to tell us where our next footsteps are to be taken and all of that stuff.
Keep going! It's a workout. I know.